Kong would have died fighting Warbat if it weren't for the humans. Oh, so I get it. You're calling Kong weak. Yep, but at least he had that Axis plot armor in China. Guess you didn't pay attention. It's a hard knock life.